Wait, what's this guy? Yeah, I didn't know all that whenever I was doing it.
A slave team is nearby, strong enough to toil under the whip.
Baga the Bone Crusher, huh? Is Baga the Bone Crusher worth me trying to go kill, huh? Let's go see. Yeah, I didn't know that. I didn't know I had to Baga's actually really close. We're gonna go kill Baga right quick.
So I gave him one.
Misplaced pride was his undoing.
Ranger!
Ranger!
Take your head and parade it around on a spear.
I'll tell you, so basically, whenever I was in ye old high school a long time ago, a lot of people gave me that the nickname. Oh wow, okay. No, I take it back. I take it back. There's too many. Ah! Call the friends. Mines of Moria. Ah! Oh, he's got a lot of them. So, whenever I was in high school, my friends at the time, I was new, I wouldn't say friends, but, the people I was hanging, oh no! The people I was, hanging around, because I was new to the school, I just moved there. Broken or dazed captains. I'm trying to... I guess I don't have the skill to daze captains yet. Okay, jerk. Yes, speedy heal. And they gave me the nickname Brian Fellows. Brian is how my real name is spelled in real life. And then Fellows is just how I thought it was spelled the entire time, and it wasn't until much later in, my life that I learned that it was spelled a different way, you know? Okay, jerk. But that's the little history of how I got the nickname for that, and then I just made it my gamer tag because I was like, I couldn't come up with anything when I was making my gamer tag on PlayStation 3, and I've still never seen the Tracy Morgan skit or anything. I pushed the X button, but I know who Tracy Morgan is. Adapted? What does that mean? Who did? Oh, he got smarter. Son of a bitch.
Seen that one already, mate.
Get shot in the head, baby. But yeah, that's how I got that nickname. So yeah,
over there.
It couldn't be the Grave Walker. Well, that sucks. I can upgrade my bow. Ah! Yes, 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 yeah. Alrighty. Yeah, I haven't played this in a long time. So, should I upgrade my bow to this, or should I just keep what I have? Because it's like a legend. Oh, that's not my bow. Get that out of here. Go to the bow. I get 2 arrow shots. Unless you were talking about gems. 2 gems, 2 gems. I don't know how to do it. Yeah, I killed the captain, but I don't see... Hold on. Let me poison their grogs. All right. Go to bow, upgrade is 25 mirin. Okay, inventory. Upgrade gear. Huh. Okay. I guess it works. I'm not gonna complain because it did it. I didn't see it at all. Thank you. Let's touch this and see where we're headed. We're gonna go down here, kill this guy, and then we're headed right to here. I probably should have set a waypoint. So, keep facing the same direction and run. I think I tried to do this last time and it just didn't work. That was some nonsense if I ever saw it, but okay. Fine, stupid. It's like he can only climb whenever he wants to, and then he's like, nah, I don't know how to climb. I'm in the middle of getting a heal. How unfortunate. Why are you not letting me climb up these rocks? I think I had to climb across here and then go up.
That's the Ranger!
It's not the Ranger. Well, you defeated the purpose of... Are you Gizmodo? No, you're a different one. Oh, of course he's arrow-proof.
Finally!
That's what you get, you jerk. Alright, now let me go start this stupid mission. I don't know why it won't let me climb up the mountain. Oh wow, that guy looks rough. Oh, I think I remember what I had to do. There we go. It just took a while. Start.
See how quickly and quietly you can.
So I have to do two stealth ledge jumps pretty quickly. So they're outside of the range, I think.
Last king of Gondor, Aenor, challenged the
Does this still have the little pieces that I have to zoom and turn around and find? Behind when he rode to
his fate. We hold it in trust for the day when a king of Gondor will return to wear it. Though we need
Okay, yeah, I'm done.
This crown is worthy of a king.
Ah, but your people have spurned their kings, have they not?
Alright, repeat. Let's go. Yeah.
No way. Can't be a spider that.
Take the stupid zip line. Hurry up. You only got like 40 seconds. Let's go. Oh, that didn't even count as a ledge kill. I guess I have to kill him 5 enemies from stealth really fast. I guess I don't know what a ledge is, huh? Yeah. How did that not count as a stealth kill? Okay.
Poison and stealth. The tools of these dark orcs are strangely familiar.
And yet for them, sadly ineffective.
I'm technically in stealth, so I don't know. You suck. No, 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 no. Let me catch that broken one. Oh no, it's no longer broken. I suck! What did I do? Come here, stupid. Oh, of course that one died. There's a lot of them just wandering around, so... That one? Alright, let's go. Faster.
Did I just hear something?
Nope, sure didn't. Get over here, stupid. Where'd he go? He missed. He disappeared. Shoot.
No one stood before me and lived.
Face me, Ranger. I thought I saw movement over there.
Got him. Suck it, nerd. Two cock.
Running from these corpses. Let's see if we can mingle a little enemy blood with this lot.
Got him. Kill point gained.
Dream.
Ow, I fell off. Rude. Alright, so combat. Perfect counter. I don't want perfect counter. Damn it. All right. Almost. Let's start it. Do.
I'm going to tear out your spine and wrap it around your neck.
Less talking, more stabbing.
There we go.
I'm in no mood for your troublemaking. You will die quickly.
Scar.
Ages ago.
Skark.
Hit him again!
I'm not hiding, you jerk. You cheated and you retreated so far and then your health reset, you jerk. All right. Well, I guess that's one way of doing it. Yeah, just let him reset and then just go for it from there, huh? Get my gems, my two gems. Fine, stupid. Fine. Fine. Come on. All right, all of yous, come on. This is how I get back to full HP. And then this is how I get more information about these high level Capitons. Submit. I don't even know where that guy is, but it's whatever. Alright, we're gonna go kill Staggity Skag, he's the marked target, and he's on the way to the quest line. He's not difficult to kill. I could have killed him, but it said that I could dominate him, which would have made him a part of my my army. So I was like, I want that. I don't really know how I'm poisoned, but okay.
I'll find whatever's out there.
So, baby. I'll go get this guy. Hold on. Alright, we're gonna see if I can get enough intel on... Can I not get it on this top guy? I cannot. That's a shame. Alright, run away, run away, run away. We're going down. Trial by order. Caragor revealed. I'd rather kill this guy first than start the story quest. Gotcha, baby. Who the fuck?
Make you a surprise now. Wait till you see what I do to you next. Oof.
Oh wow. Well, that's what you get, Booth.
Skark.
No way.
I'm the Uruk who's gonna beat you. I only wish more of your brethren were around to see this happen, so they could watch your defeat.
Alright, I'm gonna summon up the other guys. I don't need it. Didn't work. All right, let's go start this quest. Get out of the way. Meow, 4,000 XP. Let's go, baby.
Vision is not cast in stone. The Witch King. It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men. what can be done. Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the Warchief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One Warchief makes little difference.
Right now, this one Warchief...